Going forward, we wish Clay and Bermuda's senior national cricket team all the best of luck in their future endeavors. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for today. See you next time.